Hi guys, and welcome to our weekly segment, Artiscope, where I take a closer look at one of your favourite hip-hop artists each week. I'm Josette, and thanks for joining me on Hip Hop TV. Today I want to chat to you about a performer you all know. He's the best-selling hip-hop artist of all time, amassing more than 115 million albums and single sales worldwide. He's ranked 83rd on the Rolling Stone magazine's list of 100 greatest artists, and he's earned 15 Grammy Awards. And when he's not dominating the Billboard charts watching his sales surge, he's involved with his other business ventures, which include his own record label, Shady Records, his radio show, Shade 45, and acting in his own semi-autobiographical film, 8 Mile, amongst other projects. An artist who really needs no introduction because you all know who I'm talking about. Yep, you guessed it. Eminem. Nowadays everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. And he recently graced our beautiful shores for just the second time ever on tour on his sold-out Rapture tour, accompanied by artists Kendrick Lamar, J. Cole and Action Bronson in support of his 8th studio album, The Marshall Mathers LP 2, which is a sequel to his most acclaimed album over 13 years ago. True for the blueprints, simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid, need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Sebastian, Pakin, W-A-Q, hey, Doc, Ring, Yellow, easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to intake, grow up, blow up, and be in a position. Eminem received mixed reviews for the album, as you'd expect, but the general consensus from the critics was favourable, with Daryl Sturden of the Toronto Sun summing it up perfectly. It's the Eminem you know and love, and love to hate. Catch me in my Mercedes, bumping ice, ice, baby, screaming shady till I die. Like I have a paradise, life's crazy, so I live it till the fullest, till I'm Swayze, and you only live it once. So I'm thinking about this nice, nice later, wait, don't stop me now, walk it on. The album is nostalgic, his jokes are offensive and funny, and there's no apology. He's also managed to secure another award to put on top of the mantelpiece, taking out Top Rap Album of 2013 at the Billboard Music Awards. Well done, Eminem. Now, I've turned all stalker on Eminem to see what else I could learn about the high school dropout with a passion for poetry. And in his video, My Name Is, Eminem wasn't actually meant to get hit in the head with the newspaper or fall off the chair, but the director decided to keep the bloopers in. He's been falsely reported dead in a car accident 4 times, and he's a low-maintenance kind of guy, favouring cutting his own hair rather than going to the barber. His hit song Lose Yourself from the 8 Mile soundtrack has topped the polls for the song that spurs ball players in the States to victory, but it has also topped the polls of songs most likely to cause a car accident. And if you're a huge Eminem fan, chances are you already know quite a bit about his romantic relationships. After all, many of his experiences are written about in his songs. But the good news is Eminem has confirmed he's not getting back together with his ex-wife Kim again, and the ongoing feud with Mariah is indeed over. But he's come out and admitted that he feels he's never quite conquered love and attributes it to his traumatic childhood. Now for the big one. If you're an unsigned rapper hoping to get discovered by Shady Records, one of the requirements is you have to battle Eminem. Do you think what you have what it takes? We want to know. Record 16 bars of your best rap rhyme worthy of Eminem. We don't care how you record it or about the quality. We're not looking for perfect studio lighting, just someone capable of giving the battle master himself a good run for his money. And we'll send the best demo off to our friends at Shady Records. But right now, to celebrate the success of his 8th record, we want you to email in and let us know which of his records has been your favourite and why, for a chance to pick up a limited edition box set exclusive to Hip Hop TV containing all of Eminem's albums. Guys, get emailing to the address below. Guys, I'm Josette and you've been watching Hip Hop TV. Join me next week where I preview Bones, Thugs and Harmony. See you later. This old partner, but the beat goes on. Da-da-da, da-da.